Hello everyone, and welcome to my War Thunder YouTube channel. This will be the first video that I will ever make on this channel, so figured why not start out with one of my favorite vehicles, even though it is a little bit of hell to play. T95. Crazy vehicle, insane frontal armor. But a lot of fun if you can get in a good spot, as well as not have BMPs lobbing ATGMs at you all day. But figured we'd kick it off with this and see how it goes. Not a very talkative person, so you will probably find a lot of the video content will just be the playing and not the actual talking. Well, let's get into it. Well, this is certainly going to be a little bit rough. Not the greatest map or terrain for 95, but oh well. Not too sure. We're in our own battle rating at 7-0.
I believe.
downside of being in air, being in the AT-95. Can't be killed by a ground target, but can always be killed by an aircraft. Pretty much anything 50 cal and above from an aircraft could kill me, actually. Just by hitting me top down. Still thinks I'm following him. And cycle back, so. Out the charm. 6 too heavy. That 50 mil. This could be a good hammers down map for 95. But then again, it can also be really bad if my team is a little bit bad about covering flanks. Because the odds of that are pretty high. expecting that to go so well. Yeah, Charlie's for me on this one.
Keep going.
matches, I think I will call it there. Not the 92, but I'm going to hold off on that until I get the SCM-50. That's the end of this, I would guess.